Hi, I'm Julian Wright from the Advocate newspaper. In this week's edition, Minister for Transport Troy Buswell rules out an Ellenbrook railway line before the year 2031, and the City of Swan Council votes to erect a temporary fence at a walkway near an Ellenbrook street to deter antisocial behaviour. For these two stories and more from the Gingin, Chittering and Ellenbrook areas, pick up a copy of the Advocate newspaper.